We don't do diets here on the Rita Boss channel. We do lifestyle changes. I'm the biggest boss that you've seen thus far. I'm the biggest boss that you've seen thus far. I'm the biggest boss that you've seen thus far. Cause it's just another day in the life of the goddamn boss. T-Pain, the boss. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today is day 30 of my ice bath. Guys, I made it to day 30. Remember day one? When I was screaming, I can do hard things.
All right.
Okay, I'm gonna do it.
Oh. 3 minutes on. In 30 seconds.
Hard things. I can do hard things. I can do hard things.
It's a minute. It's a minute and a half.
I can do hard things. 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 I can do hard things.
Day 30. Guys, this has been amazing. I am super excited to let you guys know all of the benefits and all the things that have changed, all the things I've been experiencing. I'm gonna do another video tomorrow about it, but I just wanted to come on here and tell everyone thank you. Thank you so much for all of your support, all of the sweet comments. I really appreciate it. When I started this plunge, I knew I was gonna do it, but I wasn't sure where my mindset was gonna take me, to be honest. I wasn't sure how I was gonna feel the next day, but just all of the encouraging words, the comments and everything, and even the ones who were like, you're crazy, thank you, thank you. I'm probably crazy for doing this, and a lot of people, you know, it's not for everybody. A lot of people wouldn't do it. And there's a lot of people who would love to do it. There's people that want to try. So if you're thinking about it and it's something that you want to try, I say do it, guys. My model this year, this actually started in 2023, was I can do hard things. And that's how I started with the gym, therapy, facing hard things, battles, trauma, just life, just trying to be better. I've been on this journey and it's been amazing. And this ice bath has just completely changed me for the better. So, but I couldn't have kept going without everyone on here. You've been awesome. So thank you so much for your support. Thank you so much for the sweet comments. Thank you for watching my videos. It's been an amazing journey and I feel so good, and I'm excited to share it with everyone. I am going to continue this ice bath for the rest of winter. I'm not gonna be posting videos because I was gonna take you guys through a 30-day journey, and today's day 30, but I personally have received so many benefits from it that I am going to continue it through the rest of winter. But I just wanted to get on here and say thank you. Thank you for everything. And I'm excited. I do have a new challenge coming up in March. I'm not gonna tell you guys what it is. You're gonna have to wait to see. I'm gonna be posting, give you guys little hints of what it is, but March 1st, we're gonna start a new challenge. So I'm excited for that. But yeah, thank you. Thank you for taking this journey with me. And I'm excited. I am super excited to keep going. But I'm also excited to share with you guys how I feel. It's been amazing. Thanks for all you do. And I'll talk to you guys soon. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
it feel like. 550 on the 5 sticky, come get high with me, that's a deal, right? Ride with me if you ride with me, you can slide with me if you feel like. 550 on the 5 sticky, come get high with me, that's a deal, right? That's a deal, right? That's a bet, right? That's a bet, right? That's a deal, right? That's a deal, right? That's a bet, right? That's a deal, right? That's a deal, right? That's a bet, right? That's a deal, right? That's a deal, right? Ayy, coming down like precipitation. I ain't never met a limitation. Hate plotting my elimination. Gotta go to Google for the information. I'm a superstar, so I gotta shine. Top dollar be the bottom line. Bottom feeding niggas out of line. Turn your heart rate to a dotted line. Yeah, my zodiac probably dollar sign. Got the energy to win it, my nigga, I'm feeling great. Got a date with destiny, focusing on my fate. I don't give a fuck what you rapping, you been a fake. I'm everything that they ain't, it can't be, it won't be. Wanna see me fall, I can't go, I won't leave. Coming from the block with plain clothes and police. Straight up to the top with bankrolls and rollies. Ride with me if you ride with me, you can slide with me if you feel like. 550 on the 5 sticky, come get high with me, that's a deal, right? Ride with me if you ride with me, you can slide with me if you feel like. 550 on the 5 sticky, come get high with me, that's a deal, right? That's a deal, right? That's a bet, right? That's a bet, right? That's a deal, right? That's a deal, right? That's a bet, right? That's a deal, right? That's a deal, right? That's a bet, right? That's a deal, right? That's a deal, right? Ayy, 12 can't really stop shit, so I'm still pushing like a mosh pit. Ice dripping, think I'm hot shit, in a yellow bucket with the mop stick. I've been jugging jams like wholesale, everything must go sell. Hitting bitches with the old well, need a 100 milli on a low scale. On my worst night, I'm the best nigga, wouldn't mess with you, couldn't cap to him. Homie spotted me like 700, brought 1100 right back to him. If I can't do it, then it ain't real. I just make dollars, I don't make deals. I've been going hard in the paint, still blowing kush clouds till I can't feel like.
Ride with me if you ride with me, you can slide with me if you feel like. 550 on the 5 sticky, come get high with me, that's a deal, right? Ride with me if you ride with me, you can slide with me if you feel like. 550 on the 5 sticky, come get high with me, that's a deal, right? That's a deal, right? That's a bet, right? That's a bet, right? That's a deal, right? That's a deal, right? That's a bet, right? That's a deal, right? That's a deal, right? That's a bet, right? That's a deal, right? That's a deal, right?